Manchester United have three players PSG may accept in Kylian Mbappe's swap deal. Manchester United have shortlisted Kylian Mbappe as they plan for life without Edinson Cavani. Cavani is expected to leave the club on a free transfer at the end of the campaign, and his former Paris Saint-Germain teammate is being eyed as a replacement. According to ESPN, United are interested in landing Mbappe. The French international has just a year left on his current part the Des Princes contract, and while the League One giants want to keep their talisman, the Red Devils are eyeing a deal nonetheless. The publication states that United want to sign Mbappe in 2022 rather than now, but the Red Devils will be wise to jump the gun on this in order to fend off competition from La Liga giants Real Madrid. So Express Sport will now take a look at four players United will be wise to include in a potential swap deal to convince Mauricio Pochettino's team into selling up. Anthony Martial. PSG have also been long-term admirers of Anthony Martial, though the United star hasn't fulfilled his full potential at Old Trafford. He still got an updated talent nonetheless. And PSG will need a new number 9 if Mbappe were to jump ship. Therefore, using Martial as bait in a direct swap deal would be a logical idea. While there's no guarantee they'd accept him, Martial would be at least one way of driving PSG's big asking price down amid claims they want £150 million to part ways. Tony van de Beek. Tony van de Beek was actually linked with PSG back in 2019 after his heroic for Ajax in Champions League. And even though his time at United hasn't worked out so far, the Netherlands international is still a brilliant midfielder on his day. Van de Beek could potentially take PSG to new heights if he moved to France, especially with some of their midfield options entering the end of their careers. So if United wanted to try and jump the gun on Mbappe now, the 24-year-old sacrificing would make sense. Van de Beek himself could find his opportunity to play for PSG tempting, rather than spending another year on the bench. Speaking recently, PSG boss Pochettino insisted Mbappe was calm over his future. I see that he, Mbappe, is motivated, working hard to making this a great season, said the Argentine. He is our player and I don't see him not being here this season. He has a year left on his contract, even if he doesn't renew it. And he has demonstrated to me that he is happy with us here. He is calm and the club knows what they are going to do. We know he is our player and that he is preparing for our match tomorrow.